she paints.
What I'm here to do, you with passion for school, like you know, the town should, you know.
You get very nice paint, there's like purple, red, everything, like the colored leaves.
So there you are, right?
Actually,
so for you.
You own architecture. All the colors that you see in the building.
But the mandarin,
there were no chemical colors. But they are still using this, but there are a lot of places. That's what I'm saying, that you don't get what is authentic.
Yeah.
Neither me. But in the
architecture.
Yeah.